forward crawl from a four-point position, toes bent underneath you. Take both knees a quarter of an inch off the ground, and then you're doing opposite arm and leg movement. Make sure the foot takes a short step with its opposite hand. You don't want to take a long knee step and get that knee bunched underneath you.